There are some new tracks added to the audio library, so now there are 26 extra tracks from January of this year, instead of just two of them, although those two were the first to be added this year. You'll notice that when I went to it, there are new ones. You can play them and download them if you want to, and you can use them in your videos.